Let's cool all down from the fighting. Let's cool all down with the bloodshed. And today, let's play something less violent, which is FIFA. Well, actually, well, FIFA's the only violent thing you do is smash controllers. But anyway, okay. So in my channel, I did FIFA 10. So today's FIFA retro series is FIFA 11. Okay. In regards to FIFA 10 and FIFA 11, there isn't much difference. All right. See you next time. No, no. Who cares, man? Oh, yeah, it's just the same game. Come on. I'm going to do another FIFA 11 video. I'm going to show you more gameplay because I want to play some retro FIFA. Okay? This is what I like doing. All right. That's number one. Number two is I actually have a story to tell you in regards to FIFA 11. I might talk to you about it maybe after the match or maybe during the match. See how I'm getting along with the match, right? So let's go to exhibitions. So the first match we'll do, I'll just go as always Manchester United, and our arch nemesis has always and always will be, even though we lost 7-0, none other than the loser poo or Liverpool, right? So that's basically our first match for today. This is how it's gonna be. So 4-4-3 squads. We go for Berbatov, Rooney. Maybe put Rooney. I put Berbatov as super sub. I don't need. Oh yeah, Michael Owen. Remember Michael Owen? He was. They say he was a traitor because he went from the loser poo to the theater of dreams. So that kind of pissed off a lot of Liverpool fans. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, but that doesn't matter. We got some better players here that were in better form at the time. So I will take down Johnny Evans. I will put Rio Ferdinand, one of my favorite defenders of all time. Always will have, always will be. The guy's a G. And yeah, let's go. Alright, let's go. Let's get some shots here. This is one thing I miss about FIFA, is that every match is there's always like a 1v1. You know? And it makes you could do a lot of skills as well, you know. So, do you want me to tell you the story? So, what happened was, this happened in 2014. I know you might be saying, "Well, Musty, FIFA 11 happened in FIFA 10 and in the 11th season. How come you're saying this happened in FIFA in 2014?" So, FIFA, 2014 was my prime in FIFA, where I got really serious on FIFA, and at the time I was playing FIFA 14 at home, and that is a big discussion I'll talk about on my channel. So what happened was I went to a family friend's house, okay, and my family friend, they invited other guys as well, alright, and at the time FIFA became very popular. It was more popular than TikTok, than, you know, some of these chicks dancing, you know, like Charlie D'Amelio. FIFA was just like the prime, the most popular thing ever. People who were even not into football, they just still had this sense of playing FIFA. It's like that well known at the time. It kind of died down now, but at the time it was so popular. And what happened was, in 2014, the guy, the host, had FIFA 11 on his dusty PlayStation 3, and PS3 was like the known console at the time. Well, it was just before PS4 got released. People didn't know about PS4 until like recent, until at the time, because it was released in 2014, if I'm not mistaken. And so I played this one guy on FIFA 11 2014 on the dusty PlayStation 3. Yeah. And he was trash-talking me, man. He was saying, "I'm going to come kick your ass in FIFA." Yeah? And he did beat me. I'll admit, he did beat me. Okay? So we just went, you know, with the guy and myself. We went for a best of three. Yeah? And he bet me. And I almost gave up because he bet me pretty bad. And then I asked him for a rematch. Okay? Then I whooped his ass twice, actually, and then I got 2-1. I battered him, yeah. And what I did was I was just being annoying. try to do some annoying commentary like this. Rooney on the ball! Rooney on the ball! Oh, he's messed up blah, 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 like that. Yeah? And that really pissed them off so badly, yeah? And... yeah, I scored a lot of goals against him because I was distracting him. And he got so exponentially pissed where he actually smashed the controller. And the controller, the PlayStation 3 controller, was cracked open like an egg. And nothing but its insides just cut out. Like, he did a proper brutality. Because, you know, I kind of came back at him. You know, and he was playing as Barcelona. I was playing as United at the time, as always. Like I'm playing as now. But, yeah. Fletcher! Oh! Man, I was doing some, like, tiki-taka, just so I could talk a lot. But man, I could not forget that day that Darren Fletcher did a header. That was easy. Anyway, what was I going to say? Yeah, the guy just literally smashed this controller when I bet him twice. I was just doing my annoying commentary on him, just trying to be cringe and stuff like that on purpose, right? Oh, good skill. Ah, that was a bad out. And then he got so mad that his dad came in and he was just giving out to him and said, Beta, tum kyun hosa aage ho yaar? Main to tappar maarunga tumhe, you know? If any of you don't know Urdu, it means like, why are you getting so angry? I'm going to slap you in the face. You know, in Pakistani culture, if you mess about with your parents, you know, you could get a slap in the face. You know? Especially some Pakistani parents, you know. Oh no! Damn. Yeah, the kid wasn't having it, you know, poor guy. And that was like one of my first times where I actually faced someone actually raging in FIFA. But then obviously, it's moments time later, and years later, I myself started raging and stuff like that. And obviously, to this day. In my YouTube time where I start screaming, I made like a compilation as well. Damn, when I mentioned this story, there won't be any cuts editing this video. So that will take a lot of minutes, you know, to actually preserve the footage. Good tackle. Oh no, no, don't give me a penalty. Oh my god. Smash. Like that kid where I made him rage quit. Not that Jared guy, man. This guy was a nightmare. I remember at the time where he was he scored the most goals for against United. And he was like one of those guys that is so annoying to come up against. But in fairness, he was a legend for Liverpool. And now he has joined a Saudi team, you know? Come on, Wayne. Let's play serious, not jibber jabber now. Now I told you the story, so it's grand. Yes, Daddy! Please! Please! Sweaty! 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 Yes! Yeah! That's it! Come back! We need a comeback, boys! That was a bad start. Sick! Come on, tiki taka! United style! Oh my god, Fergie! Bruh! Oh! Oh man, it's going to be extra time, boys. Oh, bad out. 24 tackles, 63 possession. Oh, remember Fernando Torres? Before he went to Chelsea. Man, Fernando Torres, when he was at Liverpool, he was like so overpowered. He was like one of the most OP strikers I ever seen in my childhood. And I'm saying that as a United fan, bro. Oh, good play. Good play. Please. Let's sweaty. 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 Darren Fletcher again. He did the header. And he did the sweat. All the way from Scotland. It's dripping, boys. It's dripping, boys. I need to do whistle. I need to do shower, bro. Hi, Shurug. Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, we got... Oh, God. Free kick. Oh, Oh! Why are you not tackling? Nope. Oh my god, if they score, I'm gonna get so pissed. Yeah, it's booted away. Booted away. Yes, there we go. That was a rough start because I was talking. We got to put our foot down. And then we win the game. That's how you come back, boys. Like how I came back with that guy many years ago. So, let's play another game and yeah. Alright, so we're going to be playing as Real Madrid and we're going to be playing as the 2011 winners of the Champions League who bet our team Man United, Barcelona. What I could do is after this match I'll play as United and take the revenge against Barcelona. So yeah. Alright, let's go. Hopefully we don't concede many goals. Sick. Let's go. Come on, Ronaldo. Oh, ha ha ha! Oh, Kaká, 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 Kaká! Oh, 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 man! Oh! Oh, man! If that went in, that would be miraculous! Damn, oh my god, it's nil-nil! Oh, man. Yeah, we need some goals, mate. We need some goals. We need some techers. Oh no! Oh, that was. Oh, I don't know what I was doing there. Oh, oh man! If that pass went through, we would get a goal. Oh shoot! Ah! No! Oh! 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 Yes, Ronaldo, we got 1-0. There you go. I don't know, I was getting spastic like that, but it's just like unpredictable nature, damage control, you know? Oh, please, Di Maria! Di Maria! Man, he hits a blue B, man. He hits a zone B. Probably hit some little girl's face or something in the row. I don't know why I said, but like... 3 minutes of added time. Please, Khedira. Khedira, have some pace. Have some pace. Have some pace. Bro, you bottled it, man. Man, he bottled it there, man. Oh, 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 what? What? He went through. He was like invisible. Thank you, Ronaldo. Okay, finish this game off. Finish this game off. There you go. Gonzalo Higuain. Like the like. Have you seen? Okay. Have you seen the Decibel Bellini where he goes Gonzalo, and then the whole crowd goes Higuain. Oh man, if only he was playing for Napoli at the time, it would be much better because he was at his prime at the time. But he was playing for Real Madrid at the time. Oh, 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 we could have got a third goal there. I think the ref is going to blow the whistle, boys. Don't get up. Come on. Referee is so sensitive, man. He just doesn't tolerate anything, man. You can't even slide. Well, this is the only way. It's just damage control, you know? Blow it, blow it, blow it. There you go. There you go, boys. 2-0. Could have gone better, honestly, but this is what it is. This is the scoreline. We'll play one more match and then we'll just wrap it up. Oh, sorry. Alright, so Manchester United versus Barcelona. Let's recreate the 2011 Champions League final where unfortunately we lost 3-1. We recreate history to cheer up our Manchester United fans. And here we go. Let's go. We need to win this. Alright. Oh, yes! Yeah! Take it! Dimitar Berbatov. That's what we need. 1-0 United. Let's go. That's a foul. Yeah, exactly. That's a foul. You deserve this. That's out. Dude, that was out. That was out. What is wrong with you, ref? Alright, half time. We got the goal. 1-0. 17 tackles, man. Alright, we need more. Ah, man, what was that? That was that. Yeah, exactly. Man! Saving that. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. What is wrong with you? Exactly. Yes, please. Please. Finish this. Finish this. That's it, man. That's it. Alright. Game's over now. How did he header it? I just don't understand. Yeah, get on the floor. Get on the floor, you. Alright. It's like midnight now. And yeah. Hope you guys enjoy and I hope you guys have a very nice day.